Hi everybody, welcome back to the channel. I'm Matt, and this is Matt and Sarah's World. Welcome to Broken Puppet. It's a game on Game Jolt. excuse me. As far as I can tell, it's about an old puppet theatre or something. Oh, hello.
That prestigious theatre got back every night. The audience was eager to watch the stellar performance of Dazzle. The shining, experienced star of this particular show. However, the curse of time had darkness her beautiful and passionate body. And though she was cast off, vanished in the basement, cemetery of broken puppets.
That's so sad.
No. It cannot be. What am I doing here? My beloved audience awaits me. I must perform again. Who is that with such irritating voice? How dare they substitute me? That applause was meant for me!
Enraged, she managed to free herself from the threads that have always held her. She thought that she could use the strange reel of truth to recover her glory, kill the imposter, and return the show to its one and only star. Gazarine.
Okay.
The time had come to escape from that place. She checked if she could move by using the movement keys. She decided to try her new tools by clicking the left mouse button to throw needles and clicking the right mouse button to tighten the thread.
What? Supposed to be aiming for. Where have I gone? I've just vanished out of nowhere. He's normally pick up. I see. I see. Goodbye. I see. This just gonna fling it across the room. I see that. What is this? Why can't I touch them? How fucking small am I? Can I just look at anywhere? It doesn't have to be. Nope, wrong weapon. I don't even know if I'm doing this right. Seriously, how many threads does this fucking take? Or are they just sticking in there because I'm doing this? Fair enough. I have no idea what that was about. Surely I'm supposed to swing, or do I literally, do I, what? How does that fucking help me? What's it mean? Hang on. Is that what it means? Yes, no? I see, I can... I'm assuming I have to get that. Over there, presumably. Helps if you press the right button. Again, helps if you press the right button. Why won't you jump? Wrong, but I will check. Come on. That just doesn't help me at all, does it? I wonder. if I... Nope. Nope. Let's see how many of these bloody needle things have I got. Make a match. Can I not just like literally make a bridge? This isn't going to work, is it? Almost. That actually wasn't bad. Right. No! Damn you! Okay, that obviously isn't the way to do it. That, however, is a way to do it.
The gloom of the basement overwhelmed her. She had to keep on moving forward.
The longer the string, the stronger the force. I see. I see. Come on. Oh, what, you broke? That's not allowed. That's definitely not allowed. I'm going to say, it's an interesting way of doing it. It's like a platformer. Well, it is a platformer. But yeah, it's definitely a different mechanic, and I like this. Push here. I'm assuming I did that right.
Soldiers, the violent guardians of the theater. Now, Kazerun was an intruder.
Can I just... Oh, and of course they reanimate. You evil bitch, you just pulled him to pieces. Excuse me? Very sudden loading screen.
Huh? he was close to her beloved dressing room.
Was she? Was she now?
There was nothing left. Every trace of her was gone.
This cannot be. This is all your fault!
That doesn't work. Come on. Oh, for God's sake. Keep pressing the wrong fucking buttons. Is it really these that are in the way? Right, now what, Mr. Narrator? Am I supposed to get up there? Is that what you're telling me? Yeah. And he'll shut again. Fucking hell, there's some good drawers. No, you're not coming off. Still not coming off. I don't want to do that. Oh, am I supposed to go over there? Is that the whole shebang? Right. So, let's do... For God's sake. Let's do this nonsense again. Right. And you... Not that I need you. Sign them all up. Like magic. Come on, come on, over there. I see. very weird place, I must say. To the puppet show. Is that where I'm supposed to go? Is this what you're telling me? Can't jump up.
And she fell into the deepest abyss in the theater, the unexplored pit.
I'm not sure I was meant to do that. So now I've got to work my way all the way back up. Again, unexpected loading screen.
The seamstresses, who are always planned in a narcissist's search for mirrors.
Okay, good for them. Ah! Excuse me? You're actually enemies, okay. No, where am I? That's where I am. You want to fuck off. That's what you want to do. Fuck. Wrong button. Got you, you bitch. Fucking hell. They're actually annoying. No, you stupid boy. Press the right button. Okay, now what? What does that do? So, I apparently need to get there somehow. Is this what you're telling me? Right. Now what? This maybe? Oh, see, I do only have a limit. Okay. I only have three out at a time. My limit's four. So what has this got to do with it? Oh, for God's sake, you just make them difficult for the sake of making them difficult. Get over there. Good job. You just fucking move. Oh, balls! Don't be too silly thing about my beard. God's sake. See, this doesn't seem to move. At all. Even though it's highlighted, it doesn't want to move. Why don't you want to move? After all that, fucking hell. Get the fuck out. I like that. Okay. First things first, pull you up. So you, oh, for God's sake, come on. You like this. Supposed to go this way. Okay. So I have to hit the button. There's a button that I have to hit. Where is this button? Okay, so that's how we get out. Button still underwater. There it is. This is a down, isn't it? Not an up. I don't think it's wish to do that. What? How are you sliding through it? Explain yourself. So I needed something heavy to fall on that, presumably. That's heavy. Come on, just move it. Come on. You just fucking hit it. Can I just knock it over? Come on. Why aren't you falling over? It's not the appendix, it's underwater. Maybe that's the problem. Thank you. and I launch me into it. That pulled it over. Come on. There we go. Thank you. After all that. After all that. Oh, another loading screen. Can't go over it, that's for damn sure. Okay. Lead you up the stairs. No, not using the big thing to go through the roof. Let's get out the way and see if this actually works. High, fucking doubt it will. No. Okay. Maybe right. Ah, that's not what I wanted to happen. Anyway, I'll leave this one here anyway. Thank you for watching, I hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you all in the next video.